This is an amazing combination of skills by one of the best draftsmen and painters the world has ever seen, Gustave Doré. It's entitled The Defense of Paris from 1871, inspired by the Prussian occupation of Paris that last winter. Lady Liberty, the symbol of freedom and courage, is surrounded by wounded and perishing French soldiers, but the colored flag shines like a beacon among the black and white battle scene.